Friday afternoon, Crofty, and report back into you. That's...
couldn't agree more. Zach Tattoo Brown on the pit wall in honour of Daniel Ricciardo's win at Monza, and in aid of the Grand Prix Trust, with you, Martin, head up and raise some brilliant amounts of money for those that desperately need it from within the Formula One community, past and present. He decided to accept the challenge of conquering his fear of needles and getting a tattoo done. Karim Chandhok, I'm told, is going to be having a tattoo of the Nordschleife on his right thigh in aid of the Grand Prix Trust. Isn't that right, Karim?
Who would have told you that, Crofty? He's in a very good source, so don't believe anything they tell you after this.
Oh, that's a shame.
That's a no. No needle for me. Just a line on Carlos Sainz, because he's the only one, I think, of the top six guys who went on the soft tyre. And that wasn't a wrong graphic. He was actually on the soft tyre.
Good, I'm glad you saw it.
I did. So that's interesting, isn't it? Because Ferrari basically hedged their bets by splitting what Leclerc and Sainz are doing. It'll be... I'm waiting to see over the next 7 minutes that neither car's got tyres on. I think you're seeing Leclerc's car on screen. They haven't got tyres on it, so we'll see